السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. How to perfect أذان الحرم in the easiest way and in the best way. This is our series. We talk in part number one, how to perform Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. We said Adhan has five parts. We finish already Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, the first part. Now, the second part, which is Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, the first one of Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Then, the first one of Ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. We have two Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, two Ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. We're gonna take the first one from both, from Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah and Ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Focus with me, please. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, I have good news for everyone. After years of planning, Muazzin Maker program got started on my Maqamat Institute. If you wanted to practice Adhan al-Haram practically with me personally, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, visit our website www.maqamat.net and enroll with Muazzin Maker program.
Ashhadu an la ilaha
This is the first tune. Also, we have four tunes. Also, we have four tunes here. Like what we had in Allahu Akbar, it was four tunes. Same thing, but here it's different a little bit.
Ashhadu an la ilaha
This is the first tune.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah
But the first tune, then the second tune, again.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah.
Yalla, the same way, like we're gonna make zigzag on the left, on the right, then in front. Now we start from here, then we go left, then we're gonna go right with the third tune. Yalla, again.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah.
But the first one.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah.
But now we have three parts. Pause the video and repeat them before you go to the fourth one, because this is the hardest one. But before to go to the fourth part or the fourth tune, just be with us now and pause and try to make these three tunes first. Yalla, bismillah.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an la ilaha
بعدين يلا
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
طب what is the fourth one and this is the hardest one, focus with me.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
This is, we call it in علم الأصوات عربة. And عربة, it's so difficult thing in مقامات science. It's so hard. To have it, just repeat it. Listen, repeat. Listen, repeat. 100 times. If you have 50% from which I have, that's great for you. Again, because I'm doing it for years now. If you have it now, like 50%, 20% from it, that's great. Let me repeat the four tunes. يلا.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
دي أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. طيب. Where is the second أشهد أن الله? Leave it. We're gonna take it next video. طب now, the first أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. We're gonna skip the second أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. Go right away to أشهد أن محمد رسول الله because it's the same tune.
أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. يبقى now we finish today how to perfect أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله, the first one. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله, the first one. طب what about the second one here, which is أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله, أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. We're gonna take it inshallah next video بإذن الله تعالى.